By teaching, we learn. By learning, we teach. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Mary Faye Tatum, 21, from the gorgeous group of SVT. Belong in a group or in a new friendship group or in a new in the society, in the social group. So for me, the simple answer for the simple question is be yourself. Be yourself. You will be able to know who your real friends are. And if you became yourself and the person or that new person or your friends know the real you and like you, at the end of the day, they will accept you for who you are and not who you want to be. Good evening to each and everyone. I am Ida, Grace, Berzuela, Basera, Bergira, Basera, Botilla, Tilapia, Botija. I have a good light. Arriba, arriba! MS E. Natasha, my personal collection pa. Sir Mike, Sir Mike! Ano gusto? Ako malista? Ayot, hindi pa. Thank you!
Describe to me your dream vacation. Okay, so good evening to each and everyone. But first, I would like to greet Sir Mike. Hello. Okay, so I hindi ko kinami yung English. Inom ko lang ha. Hello, go to Okay, so kung ako ako makatour sa isa ka lugar o sa ibang bansa na wala kwarta na mabuinan or masigan. Damo ko kantoan, Diyos ko, una pa lang Korea, kantoan ko na. Damo to mga opa. Pero, ano para sa ako?
Damo ba sa Arusira?
Ang kantoan ko gin is, so balay lang ko. Joke lang. Pero sa ako, ang kantoan ko gin is, siyempre, wala akong kantoan. Kasi siyempre, gusto ka mag-uyang ko sa kwarta. Or, hindi ka mag-uyang sa kwarta. Dali na ako sa ako na lugar. Kung di na akong naghaling, kung di na akong nagbata. Kung di na akong nagdako, kung di na akong nagbata. Kung di na akong nagsexy liwat. Yeah. So, and I! Thank you!
Tinukuan!
sa magandang kalooban. Ano ba, tita mo? Tita lang? Sir Mike, thank you. I love ya.
Wala
sa bakuna. Group 1! What is your most embarrassing moment? Okay, my most embarrassing moment is when nagkanto ko sa plazuela, nag-order, git ko sa mahal-mahal na ice cream para makapungko lang ko. Kaginulat ng migo ko, pero ginbrikanya lang ko. That would be up. Thank you.
Okay, there you go. Teacher Jean, next contestant number 8, Sandra! Especially to Sir Mike and the daughters of the owner of the company. Sir Who? Good evening, everyone. Once again, and my name is Sandra Villegas Hilario Canencia Javari de Sales Protasio Mercado Area. Good evening, everyone. My name is Senator Villegas Hilario Canencia de Varis Potasio Mercado Area Londa. Arriba, arriba! Kayo ng bala sa iba! Hello? Ah! Naniniwala ako sa kasabihan! Wait a minute. Okay. At naniniwala ko sa kasabihan, papunta ka na, edi ikaw na.
Because the question is, like, two paragraphs and I'm gonna answer. answer three butterbirds.
Okay, no, yes. The thing that makes me unique about this competition is that I am me and I am acting as me, and me, myself, and I is me. But all of the contestants that we have here in our pageant is all unique. We have our own. No, I don't like that word. I want more. Okay, so we have our own beautiful thing inside of us. But yeah, that's all I want to say. Okay, goodbye. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is Teacher Sandra, next contestant. Contestant number 9, Teacher Jay.
It's about having a pretty mind, a pretty heart, and a pretty soul. Good evening to each and everyone. My name is Regine Alpoliana, using the ID IPF chain, and I am representing the team Indi Piso, Indi Bainchinko Kunde Sinto! Tag Sinto, do.
Until the 31st minute, and then you're having a 013, and that's all. Thank you.
Sujud.